New tonight out of Lafayette County, Oxford police arrest a man for allegedly trying to record people in a restroom of a business. It happened at a location on University Avenue on Tuesday. 19-year-old Jackson Parker is charged with secretly photographing for lewd purposes.